God loves us so much that he will not allow us to remain in our sinful, harmful, painful, destructive ways of living. He loves us too much for that. So he won't allow us to do that. He's come that we may have life and that we may have it to its fullest. Those are the words of Jesus in John 10. I have come to give them life and life more abundantly, or life to its fullest.